You know, there are very few times in my life when I find myself sitting around thinking, I wish I was married. I'm happy, you know, I like my life, but every now and then, just for a moment, I wish I had a partner.
And the tennis court was covered up with some tent-like thing.
You wanna dance?
And you
really?
Asked me to dance, but I said dancing is a dangerous game. Oh, I thought this is gonna be one of those things.
Wait, do you remember the first time we
now
met?
A person comes tearing into the place in caffeine frenzy. So I'm looking at this piece of paper in my hand, and under Scorpio she'd written, "You will meet an annoying woman today. Give her coffee and she'll go away." I gave her coffee.
But she didn't go away.
She told me to hold on to that horoscope. One day will bring me luck.
You're a cowboy like me. Never
I can't believe you kept this.
Just a fancy
you kept this in your wallet?
8 years.
Now I'm waiting by the phone like I'm sitting in an airport bar. You had some tricks.
But dating is how you get to know your potential partner. It's the only way.
There's the gut. I can tell if I'm comfortable with someone within seconds.
Just knowing that someone will let you be.
You're a cowboy like me, perched in the dark, telling all the rich folks anything they want to hear. Like it could be love, I could be the way for it, only if they pay for it. You're a bandit like me, eyes full of stars, rushing for the good life, never thought I'd meet you here. It could be love.
I feel like I'm never gonna have it. The whole package, you know? That person, that couple, life. And I swear, I'm admitting it because I fancy myself Wonder Woman, but I really want it. The whole package. How do you know?
I know.
How do you know?
Because I know, okay?
A cowboy like me, perched in the dark.
Maybe it's crazy. Maybe it's irrational, but it's there. Just look the guy in the eye. It's right there.
I could be the way for it, only if they pay for it.
Who is that?
You're lorelai.
Like what are you doing now?
Eyes full of stars.
And I don't want to wait anymore. I don't want to be patient. I've been patient long enough. You won't get anything unless you ask
for it. If there's anything else you feel bad about in your life that you want to dump on my doorstep, just leave a note.
Skeletons in both our closets, plotted hard to fuck this up. And the old men that I've swindled really did believe I was.
Lorelai, this thing we're doing here, me, you. I just want you to know I'm in. I am all in.
What are you doing?
You just stand still.
Now you hang from my lips like the gardens of Babylon. With your boots beneath my bed, forever is the sweetest.
I can't believe you kept that horoscope. A really great first date.
It only took us 8 years to get here.
Never gonna love again.
Luke, will you marry me?
What?
Luke, will you?
Yes.